Okay. Let's get back to watching squadrons. Oh wait. This is just a random playlist. Okay, so let's watch these open. So Baywatch is actually running two Reapers, one with ion torp resupplies, one with mass, or sorry, beacons and resupply, and they're running triple bombers. So I'm really curious how this is going to turn out. And CA Blue is just running very cookie cutter shit. Yes, I said cookie cutter shit. It's time for some innovation in this game, and I think Baywatch is trying to do that. Might not pay off for them here on this open though. Power Paladin just barely survived. Oh wait, is Big Brain? Big Brain's on a bomber, okay. Oh yeah, Suitor 9 is their support. Honestly, okay. Rain is trying to go for the Raider here. So are they like not doing PK right now or what? Who's doing the PK here? I think it's Super Cov. No, they're actually both focusing on the Raider, it seems. And that's the open. And CA Blue takes the open. Let's see if they can do damage on the frigate. The flips are very fast on Yavin, so they might not have a lot of time here to work with. And Baywatch is really leaning hard on their farm. And they're doing really good so far. If they can keep up that farm, they might still have a shot here. It is Yavin after all. Brandon's harassing the Y-Wings. What's Fenkar doing? Is Fenkar? Oh my god, Fenkar is out of phasing the fucking frigate, the fucking Nebs. Holy shit. This is so dank. I'm so glad I caught this. That is incredibly dank. Holy shit. What are the Nebulons at? I don't think I can see the health of the Nebulon or the frigates. This is so dumb. Oh, looks like Fenkar goes down, so that's not good. Now they're going for Raider. Rain is also going on Raider. They're going to try to get a quick flip here. But we have three healthy bombers and a healthy Reaper, so they can do a lot. Yeah, there's a damage coming in. That's a lot of damage really fast. Time Bomb doing some farming. Pseudo 9 is harassing, I think, Brandon actually. He almost has that ice, but not quite. Big Brain just doing some casual farm. And holy shit, they got that out of phase. That was really fast. Super fast burn. Okay. So it looks like Baywatch is ahead right now. But let's see if they can keep that lead with some fast farm and flip. Time Bomb does go down. Not sure who did that. Rain and Super Cav just trying to dish out that damage on the frigates. They're really going to need it. No farm coming in. Oh wait, no, never mind. Am I stupid? Yeah, I think I'm stupid. That's almost a flip. Holy shit, that was a stupid pass flip. I'm actually just dumb. Sorry, guys. Wow. That was an insane flip. Triple farm bomber with an out of phase makes for some damn fast flips. And I think Baywatch is like super ahead now. It looks like Baywatch's strategy is actually not very good for the open, but over the course of the game, it's actually very, very worth it. After all, Fleet Battles is an OBJ race at the end of the day. Time Mom's doing some farm. Oh. Rain ices Venkar, I think. Ooh, Venkar down. Venkar down. They're doing... Sea Blue's doing a really good job just picking on Venkar on those flips. That might cost Baywatch a little bit of damage here and there. But at least they do have two Reapers though to make that to make up for the one dead. And I think it's Venkar who is carrying the Ion Torp. So they still have marks, yeah. Brandon trying to get those shields down on the radar, and now they just burn it really fast and they get the flip. The cruiser is out of phaseable now, so that's going to help see a blue flip. I wonder if Baywatch... Oh shit. Baywatch is... I don't know if this was intentional, but it might have been intentional. I'm guessing it was, because they burned Raider immediately after the cruiser went down, so they denied them that out of phase. CA Blue is now going to have to defend a full morale flagship attack. And I think they're going to start by trying to pick on Venkar. But Venkar is already way in, so that's going to be too late for them. Pseudo 9 is on his tail. But no such luck for CA Blue. Venkar gets in with marks, and we are so... Do we have a defender? I thought I saw a defender. Might have been just for a second. But yeah, looks like they're gonna... Okay, that's his left shield. Let's see some bomber runs. Spoon's down. Spoon's low. There's that second bomber run. Nice bomber run. Who's gonna pick that up? Who's gonna pick up that shield gen? Oh, there it is. There's the shield gen run. Oh, power paladin. He might go down. Might go down. But gets resupplied instead. So this is gonna be the tricky part. If Baywatch don't one phase this, they have very low PK power right now. They might not be able to defend a full ISD, full ISD flagship attack. So I wonder what they're going to commit to. They might commit to the out of phase, or they could try to defend. I'm betting on the out of phase because they're all pretty good health, and it looks like someone might be tethering. Not sure who, but someone is probably going to tether. The MC is at 28, so they're definitely trying to base race here. We're gonna see what happens. This is so dank. They got the other shield gem. Oh my god. Fucking power paladin meme beam the shit out of the MC. It is at 20. Meanwhile, on the ISD, it's at... Not sure what it's exactly at. It's at 45. Sea Blue doing some solid damage. It's at 35 now. Meanwhile, the MC, what is it at? Ooh, the MC's at 6. It's so close. This is gonna be so close. Oh, come on, Baywatch. I'm biased. Fuck, it's at 7. Oh, holy shit! That was so close. Woo! Baywatch had me sweating for a second there. Holy shit, that was so close. Let's go, Baywatch! That was such a tight game. They almost didn't have it there. Fucking meme bullshit on Baywatch side actually worked. It's actually crazy. Wow, that was so close. That's almost as good as the, oh shit, fuck, I keep forgetting the scoreboard, I'm sorry. Oops. That was almost as close as the match between Wildcard and Nord. Sorry, I'll try to remember the scoreboard next time. I'm not a pro streamer, okay? I actually wasn't even meant to cast this shit. MJ was supposed to cast it, but her bad internet wouldn't let her. She's gonna collect my glory. How did you miss the entire game, MJ? The internet again. That sucks. There is no screenshot, MJ. I fucked it up. I didn't show the scoreboard. My god, that game was so dank. It was... mwah, chef's kiss. Okay, the screenshot from players. Yeah, that's good. I'm really hoping for some more dank shit for the next game. It's gonna be so good. Even though it was a base race and I prefer PK, it was still just a really fun match to watch. I just need the next password now. I don't know. Okay, so for the last match, not sure how to show people the screenshot, to be honest. But for the I'll just say the stats. But first I'm gonna join the match. So there were like barely any kills first of all. CA, Super Kev and Rain had one kill each on Spoon and Hentai Pilot probably. Or maybe Fenkar. Anyway, Hentai Pilot died once, Spoon died once, Fenkar died three times. Time Bomb was the only one who died once on CA Blue. And for AI, there was a lot of farm there. Hentai had 39, Spoon had 19, Power Paladin had 27, Big Brain had 44 AI, Time Bomb had 41 AI, and Spoon and Power both had 100k. Capture damage, and Hentai Pilot had 85,000. Meanwhile, on CA Blue side is a little bit more balanced, with everyone between like 60 and 80k, and Time Bomb coming in at 37k. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, the bees are cute.
Okay, well, I'm ready for the second match.
They're actually the classic phases, nicely balanced.
Yeah, there's enough lemon in there because you get it through the curve as well, which is nice and sharp.
It's not flat.
They look very good.
Okay, here we go. Next match. I'm going to hide the screen for a second while I look at loadouts. Okay, so something a little bit more original on CA Blue Empire side. And oh yeah. Absolute memes and dreams on Baywatch New Republic. It's gonna be a fun match. Okay, you can do that, MJ. I'm not gonna bother showing it. Squadrons is back. Oh, whoops. Okay, so Baywatch actually has double U-Wing, and one of them is running Iron Torp resupplies, the other one is running Marks and resupplies, with Fenkar in the B-Wing with proton bombs, and I don't remember what the other aux is called, but the one that gives you more auxes. Tie pilot going into the clouds. Oh yeah, and Sea Blue has triple bomber with one Ion Torp Tie Fighter, so not a lot of PK power, but a lot of bomber power there. So it looks like it's going to be another OBJ race, and it's going to be a tight one for sure. Fencar trying to burn the Raider instantly. Ooh, is he getting himself killed? No, he didn't get himself killed. Looks like they almost flipped, but CA Blue also managed to burn their Raider right on time, extending the opening. Brandon trying to pocket those bombers. Doomhike just doing some farming. Rain trying to get a pick on Beach. His ion missile is on cooldown, so it's going to be hard for him to laser down Beach. It's very hard to aim with damage lasers, or I mean burst lasers on TIE Fighter. For most people, you know. Beach just doing some farm, chilling. Oh, he got ice though. Is he going to go down? Ooh, he gets pocketed right on time. He's still not safe. He's not safe. Rain is still trying to finish him. Oh, that mask coming in handy. Right on time, just to save Beachy once again. But CA Blue does win the opening. So let's see how much damage they can do with about half morale at this point. Nice ion torp from Rain. Shields are down on the frigates. They're gonna have to do a lot of damage here with those three bombers to be able to stay on top of things. But that flip is gonna come in insanely fast. Even with three bombers and half morale, they just couldn't burn that Nebulon to out of phase status. Meanwhile, on the NR side, we got Fencar probably out of phasing Delta shields with Ion Torp. And Fencar trying to stay alive because he knows that they're going to be gunning for him, those insane proton bombs. They do so much damage. You have to kill the B-Wing, otherwise it's just going to wreck your shit. Let's see those proton bombs. Floophead is trying to get him, but not having too much luck. Meanwhile, Fencar just unloading a full load of proton bombs on that frigate. With those tight turns, the frigate is almost down already. Let's see what it's at. I don't think anyone can actually... I don't think anyone has the frigate targeted. It's already out of phaseable, and they still have a tiny bit of morale left, which they can do some damage on Charlie with. And they have one out of phase and the other frigate at 80%. Let's see how fast they can get a flip with this. Deadweight and Floop and Doomhike all just trying to do as much damage as fast as possible on the Nebulons. They have to do as much damage as they can. This is a base race, and they have to do all the damage they can because that flip is coming in really fast. Rain trying to get a pick on Fencar. No ice though. His ion missile's on cooldown, but Fencar is marked. He's a little bit low. He might be able to get this kill here. If he gets that kill, it could really pay off for them on that flip. But no such luck. I think they might have a double out of phase here. Yeah, CA Blue has a double out of phase here for sure. So, we're kind of in a tricky situation. Are they gonna try to burn through? Because the Raider's still at full health. I think Baywatch is gonna force CA Blue to push. Yep. They're gonna force CA Blue to push. Oh, but Rain gets in just a little bit too early. That's not good. Did he get a little bit too early, or did he try to suicide? I'm actually not really sure what happened there. Fancar trying to PK Bird Brain to get that flip. Oh, yikes. That's two out of phases lost for CA Blue. And none of them are in on the MC right now. They're all just trying to target Fancar to stop that OBJ damage. But Big Brain gets iced. It looks like it's just Brandon harassing him, though. No, not too much danger. Is anyone on the MC? No one's on the MC. They don't want to flip. Okay, there's a flip, finally. They're just trying to PK Fencar, I think. They really want to get rid of him. And I mean, yes, of course they do. Like, they need to. But the question is, will they be able to? Where's Rain? Rain's actually in a defender now. I actually didn't really notice, even though I spectated him before. Trying to get Beach here. Nice pick. Nice pick. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Nice pick on Beach. Sorry, PK Instincts.
Hey.
Trying to get Fencar now, but that mass comes in clutch. Really trying to stop that. That PK there with that mask. Fencar doing damage. I think we're gonna run into the same issue here. Maybe. Not entirely sure. I think Baywatch is gonna push instead, though. They're not gonna wait. Yeah. There's that first frigate. There's that second frigate. Let's see that ISD flagship attack. What's Fenkar gonna do? That's right, shield gen disabled. Left shield gen disabled. Are they gonna commit to this base race? I don't think they're going to defend here, guys. I don't think anyone's gonna defend their flagship, to be honest. I have a feeling Baywatch might actually just out of phase here. But it doesn't look like it. I think they're actually trying to farm. And PK. Beach is in an X-Wing now. Nice ice from Beach. Not able to finish that kill though. Going back into the hangar. Fencar trying to get Bird Brain, but not able to. Switching ships. Brandon trying to get some farm here. Hentai pilot. Not sure what they're doing. Just trying to ice Mr. Big Brain. Big Brain doing pretty good here on the evasion. CA Blue doing a lot of damage here. This might actually be GG for Baywatch. There's the flip, but CA Blue is definitely going to try to out of phase this. There's no way they don't. The MC is at 10. We have almost a reverse Baywatch here. But CA Blue has been team wiped. So Baywatch now has the full. Has a good like 10 seconds here before everyone gets in on the MC. Mr. Big Brain is already tethering though. Looks like he's not going to be able to keep that up though. That doesn't look good for CA Blue. Meanwhile, on the ISD attack, They're just trying to burn that in that ISD as fast as possible. It's a base race once again. The Star Destroyer is really... It's going down fast. But Sea of Blue is not having luck with that. Nope, there they have it. I think they just got it. GG. Looks like the memes were not enough for this one. Sea of Blue wins. Good job for Sea of Blue.
Maybe the other girl.
They don't even have that one. Good try. Thursday at 9:45.
Yeah.
I have to go tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's either tomorrow or the
12th.
Yeah, tomorrow.
How did they lose?
Well, it's good that people are getting reference.
That was pretty close. Oh, shit. Scoreboard. Right. This time I remembered. Okay, so we have 34 AI kills on Floop, Deadweight, Doomhike. And a bunch of AI spread out among all of Baywatch. Vankar with 162,000 capture damage, but a really good balance on the Sea of Blue side, on the triple bombers. Really good match played by everyone. I know, right? The AI spread is kind of wonky. The caster. Go spectate the loadouts. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, we're back to watching. Okay, so now that we're starting the match, I can tell you guys the loadouts. Everything stayed pretty much the same, except Baywatch is now taking, I think, Mask and I think it was Resupply instead of Iron Torrent. So let's see if that works out for them in this opening. So we have Mask and Resupply, and, oh, Iron Torp, sorry, and Resupply. So they're still taking the Iron Torp, they're not giving up on that yet. We have Big Brain shooting down Dumbfires, trying to harass Brandon. Doomhike getting some farm in, Fankarp insta-burning that Raider, just deleting it out of existence. Nice. He's low. Hopefully he doesn't get picked. Nice. Oh, wow. Baywatch absolutely crushes that opening. Let's see how much damage they can do now. Hentai Pilot putting pressure on Big Brain. Beach stripping turrets. Maybe. No, not yet. Thank card dropping that bomb. on the cruiser. What is Rain doing? Rain is trying to PK Fenkar, but I don't think that's gonna happen in the TIE Fighter. I think you usually need at least a second PK to be able to get rid of a really evasive B-Wing. So yeah, he switches to something more productive, like boring Raider. That is true, that's something I didn't totally consider, but they got shields down pretty quickly, so it didn't seem to be too much of an issue. Hentai pilot staying back to get that out of phase. So they did get it out of phaseable. That's really good for Baywatch. They're burning that cruiser really fast. Really fast burn. Enough to get that out of phaseable. Floop, Doomhike, and Deadweight all trying to burn that Nebulon as fast as they can. This is peak OBJ racing. I hope you guys enjoy this. Power Paladin doing some AI farming on his U-Wing. I think everyone on Baywatch is farming. Or at least three people on Baywatch are farming. Oh, sorry, yeah, three people on Baywatch. That's funny. That's true. Baywatch essentially has infinite resupplies here. And that, I didn't even catch that flip. That was so fast, holy shit. Shields are already down on Charlie. It's going down really fast. Fenkar just decimating that cruiser, not even bothering evading with the PK. Because, I mean, let's be frank, see a blue half none. Not because they're bad PKers, but just because they don't have any off like PK ships right now. Even though Bomber is really good for farming and stuff, it's just not very good when it comes to doing PK. And Rain just, it's not enough with the one TIE fighter. You need a little bit more accuracy, like Defender. So Fenkar just crushing that out of phase. Or sorry, that cruiser. Or Corvette. No, not Corvette. He was just checking on Corvette. I think they're doing PK now, because they're expecting to be forced to go in on the ISD now. This is a very different match from last time. I'm not sure if it's if everything has to do with that mask that Baywatch came out with, but I think that really helped them win the opening. And then here, because they know they're going to be forced to go into the ISD, they're probably trying to PK just to be able to ensure they get at least something out of this flagship attack, maybe. Either get something out of this flagship attack or potentially hamper the offense of CA Blue. One of the two. So they're defending now. Baywatch is defending. Big Brain's chipping shields on Charlie. Shields still haven't gone down. Rain is now switched to a TIE defender. Is he going to be able to get that beach pick? Oh, close. Close. Oh, I know how frustrating this must feel. Oh, that's so painful to watch. I wonder if Beach is going to be able to survive this. It looks like he's doing really well surviving this. There's the flip. Were they able to get that? Oh shit, this is really bad for Sea Blue. They weren't able to get that Nebulon out of phaseable. I mean, it's out of phaseable, yeah, but like, they're going to take a couple seconds here, and that might actually cost them. Meanwhile, Fenkar is already in on the ISD. Paladin also in on the ISD. Hentai what? Pilot in. Beach is in.
I just reset the pressure.
Brandon is still a little bit back. Who did he ice? Probably Deadweight. Because he's the other TIE fighter in the game. Fengkar's low. I wonder if someone's peeking him or if he's just low because he balked. Oh, whoops. Back to players.
Okay, okay.
Yikes, Deadweight almost going down to the cruiser there. That's not good. So I think this is going to be a base race with Baywatch out of phasing the ISD. Honestly, this is GG. I don't think CA Blue can recover from this, especially since it's so easy to out of phase the ISD. Rain is probably going to try to clear out the rest of Baywatch, but the ISD is a 10. Baywatch has a full MC. Yeah, this is like 90% GG. I don't think CA Blue has this one. Baywatch was able to adapt to triple bomber, especially on that open. Yeah, I saw that. Baywatch still had to take power, but they didn't. There is that one weak point there on the Star Destroyer. Did they just destroy targeting? Oh no, I think CA Blue destroyed targeting. GG to Baywatch. B-Wing wins again. Really good match played by both teams, but I think Baywatch was able to adapt to Triple Bomber too well, and CA Blue was trying to bank on replicating the second game, and they weren't able to. Sorry, scoreboard. So a lot of farms spread out amongst Baywatch. Meanwhile, Doomhike and Flooped having most of the damage, or most of the eye. And Fenkar with a baffling 231,000 capture damage. That's crazy. I'm not sure if that's a record. That might actually be a record.